Vardas Ison served as a librarian of the Blood Angels during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. Hailing from the 9th Legion, much of Vardas's deeds have been redacted from Imperial Records, though what is known is that he would detest his genefather, Sanguinius. Supposition would proffer the abolishment of the Librarius by the Edict of Nicaea to be the root of his estrangement from the Great Angel, though such speculation has long since been censured from history. All that is known is that Ison's powerful psychic abilities would not go to waste, as Malcadore the Siglite would see worth in recruiting the dejected Blood Angel into the fold of the Knights Errant. Aiding Nathaniel Garrow during the detainment of the first living saint of the Imperium, Euphrates Kila, Ison would be reserved in his dealings with his outcast battle brothers. Fighting alongside Garrow, Tylos Rubio, and Helig Galor during the Chaos Cultist Uprising of Holy Terror, Ison would prove a worthy companion of the Agentia Primus during the dark days of the Horus Heresy. Surviving the engagement against the greater demon, the Lord of Flies, Vardas would prove himself worthy of ascension within the newly formed order of Malcador's clandestine organization. Relinquishing his former name and accepting the title Satre, the former Blood Angel would become one of the 8 founding Grand Masters of the Grey Knights chapter. Leading his brotherhood during the Siege of Terror, Satre's deeds in the wake of the manifestation of the Grey Knights would be lost to history. His deeds obscured to allow his joint leadership of the 666 chapter of the Adeptus Astartes into the millennia to follow.